second line brawl. Still first, Dan Cleary catches Leopold with his head down, leaves his feet, elbow, that's dirty. Third line brawl of the game, Scott Nichol pummels.